I'm looking for Charlie Burns.
I'm in the back.
You didn't bring coffee, did you?
I have pants on.
Fascinating.
Meet me at the Sky Bar. We're making a movie.
There's not a word of mine in this entire script.
Well, it's gotta be one.
I'm from the studio, Deidre Hearn.
Are you sleeping with anyone?
Excuse me?
I haven't had sex for a long time.
I'm not surprised because you're crude and disgusting.
Wow.
There's a new sheriff in town, and I'm gonna watch you like a hawk.
I'm relieved.
About what?
For a bit there, I thought you weren't attracted to me.
It does seem unlikely that the uniform would tear just so.
Any way you can get your shirt off is okay with me.
Hey! So long, man! Who has? Are these fat or what?
You're worried that you're not a very good actor, but everybody knows you're not a very good actor.
It's part of his process.
Oh, you're bad.
You have no idea.
Would you like to buy a lady a drink?
I would love to.
Okay, give it back. When we first started this, I thought you were a joke. And then I thought that you're probably the bravest person that I ever met. And then I thought that you were, well, insane.
Wait.
What were you thinking?
Don't yell at me, I'm hurt.
Are you okay, sir?
No, I'm fine. Are you gonna sleep with me?
No.
Are you sure? That's what you said before.
I'm sure.
You understand the question.